Hey guys, welcome back. My name is Allie, if you're new, and welcome to Beauty with a Purpose. So if you are new, my name is Allie. I upload 3 videos a week, beauty, Bible, and lifestyle. So if any of those interest you, please go ahead and hit that subscribe button and let's get into today's video. So for today's video, I decided to go ahead and do another shop my stash. I think I'll do these once a week because it's pretty fun and it gets me to use my makeup and makeup that I wouldn't use. But let's go ahead and get into picking out some makeup, and I really want to do a spring look, so let's go ahead and get that over with.
All right, you guys, so starting in this drawer, we're just gonna go ahead and pick out what we want to use today. So for concealer, I feel like I've been keeping up with using them, but let's go ahead and use the Maybeline one for primer. Okay, that's all I've been liking this one. It's already, let's use that one. Already going down, but let's use that one. And then let's use our Makiage Foundation. Haven't used that one in a little bit. Okay, so let's go in here, and I've been using it the crap out of this bronzer, so let's use our LA Girl one. And then let's use, I don't want to use something mauve because we're going for a spring look. Let's use this one, this e.l.f. monochromatic multi-stick in Glowing Mango. And then for bronzer, should we use a palette? Or should we use this blush? Should we use this blush because it's bright? Let's use this one. Let's use a face palette for bronzer, blush, and highlight. So let's use this one for blush and highlight. I haven't used it in a while. And spring, you want to be nice and glowy. And oops, this is definitely nice and glowy. I still need a bronzer. I guess we could just get, let me see something. So I want to do a spring look, but I feel like I don't have very many spring palettes. The bronzer. Let's use our number 7 bronzer. Well, I may have to settle for, let's just go ahead and use this one. Okay, we're gonna use the Midnight Festivals palette only because it has exactly what I'm looking for. Because in my mind, what I have right now is that Texas sunsetty sky that I was telling you guys about. So we're gonna go for that for spring. Okay, and now, I don't know which one I wanna use, so I'm just gonna grab all 3 of these eyeliners here because I don't know which one I wanna use yet. But we're gonna use this. We're gonna use this on the inner corner. Use my Essence Make Me Brow. And then 4 brows. Let's do a pomade. We haven't done a pomade in a while. Let's use LA Girl. This one is Profusion. And I don't want to do a black liner. And for mascara, let's use the Tarte lash paint. Okay, and for lashes, I want something kind of light and flirty. All of these are like super big. And I'm gonna. So there's these, and then there's these. Let's go with these ones. And 7 spray. And number spray. I have not been using this since I got my NYX one. And for lips, let's use this one. I might have to use a lip pencil with it because King basically like destroyed it, but We're gonna try to use that one today. And if not that one, we will use this one. But for a lip liner, let's use Spice. Where's Spice at? There we go. That's
it. All right, you guys. So, as always, starting off with primer, we are gonna go ahead and go in with the Smashbox Primerizer primer. And this may be one that I have to buy the full size of, and maybe the only makeup product I buy for a while, because I am trying to put myself on a no-buy for as long as possible, because your girl did damage last month for my birthday and we can't be having that. So, and then for primer spray, going in with this Giovanni Calming Facial Prime and Setting Mist. So okay, so now that we are primed, we're going to go ahead and start with the brows. And we picked out Profusion Brow Pencil and LA Girl Brow Pomade. I didn't pick out a brow pencil, so give me just a second. Yeah, so I didn't pick out an eyebrow brush, not a brow pencil. I obviously chose a brow pencil. So let's just go ahead and start on our brows. This is the only brow pencil I've been using all month, so you can kind of guess what brow pencil is gonna be, what brow pencil is gonna be in my March favorites, because this is literally the only one I've been reaching for. And so the same process, just gonna outline with the pencil, and then I'm gonna fill in the front with the pencil and then do the rest with the brow pomade. Just gonna keep it pushing and go in with the pomade now. And I have this one in dark brown, and I can't even remember what color I purchased that Profusion brow pencil in, but it is like the perfect shade. And then we're using our Profusion eyebrow brush. I haven't used a pomade in forever since I got that NYX brow pen. So I say forever, but really it's been like a month. But a month is a long time in makeup time to not use something. When you really think about it, a month is a long time in makeup time to not use something. So now going in to clean up the brows, we are gonna take our Maybeline Fit Me Concealer that we chose out. And I'm trying to look at the camera more, because when I edit videos, I realize I don't look at the camera that much. And I feel like I say that every video, oh, I'm gonna look at the camera more. And I never do, never do. When I tell you I'm so paranoid about my camera not recording, I've been hinting at Brian that we should get me a new phone, but I don't think he's picking up on it. Maybe because it's a hint. And I'm just gonna have to ask directly. I really don't want to. I don't know why I'm so scared to ask Brian for stuff. Cause usually if it's something that's going to help me, he says yes. And now that we are done with the brows, time to get it on with the eyes. And I'm not gonna put on eye tapes because I don't want it to be perfectly lined. So anyways, starting with eyeshadow primer, chose out our Covergirl one. So let's go ahead and apply that and then tap it out with our fingers. That is all blended in. So now we can go in with our palette. And the only thing about this palette is it does not have a cream shade, but I'm just gonna go ahead and set with the whites. That way the colors that we do apply pop more. I've retrieved the goods, the brush. That's a really, really white. It's called Star, by the way. All right, so the first thing, I have no idea how I wanna do this look. I really don't, but we're just gonna go for it, y'all. Like, we're just gonna go for it. We're gonna attempt to do our best, but kind of have an idea in my head of how I wanna do it. So first we are gonna take this orange shade right here. It's called Ferris Wheel. Y'all, please bear with me. I have no idea how I'm going to accomplish this Texas sky thing. It's gonna be colorful, so I call it a spring makeup look, but really it reminds me of summertime. I don't know. Don't come for me. We're gonna do a summertime sky look for spring. So let's just go ahead and take a Ferris Wheel. And we're gonna, you know what I should have did? Okay, okay, okay. So actually what we're going to do is take base. We're gonna take base right here and put that in our crease instead of Ferris wheel. So we're taking base because it's kind of a mixture of all the colors that I want to use. Actually, this comes off a lot more pink on the eye than what it, so this is what I took. Base looks more coral, like a muted coral, and then it's super pink on the eye, so that didn't do what I needed it to do. It's all right, we're gonna make it work. We're gonna make it work, y'all. I'm gonna just throw a little orange in there in a second, but we gotta make these even first. Oh my gosh, what is on my face? I am gonna go ahead and take a little bit of orange. Well, Ferris wheel, but it's orange. And just throw that in there as well. Taking that same Alamar Cosmetics brush too. There we go. See, I knew I could make the color that I was looking for. See, don't this now look more like that? I knew we could do it, y'all. I knew it. I knew I wouldn't fail myself. I just knew it. Okay, but now, this is where things might get a little crazy and we may have to wipe the whole eye look off and start over multiple times, but I wanna do orange going into pink, going into purple. That is my goal, but I want it to be perfectly blended. So, we're gonna go in with this brush and then I'm gonna go do only Ferris wheel. And we're gonna start on the inner corner of our eyes. So packing it on and then going into the crease. And then we're really trying not to blend it really past that center part. Was this dirty? I think this brush was dirty. Okay, so that is all we're gonna do right there. And so now I'm going in with this brush here and we're gonna take, and your girl's back. But anyways, where were we? We were about to go in with dipping my finger all in that. About to go in with main stage, which is this one. And then we're just gonna lightly tap kind of right where it meets the orange. And do the same thing that we did with the orange, but remember not to take it out here. Now we are gonna go ahead and just build up that Ferris wheel shade a little bit more, which is the orange. We're just making sure that that is super blended because like I said, I want it just kind of to blend into one another. I don't want you to see orange, pink, purple, spitting everywhere. Orange, pink, purple, you know what I mean? Like, I don't want you guys to see that. And I don't want to see that. Like, I want it to be like orange, orange, pink, purple, purple, pink, purple. Wait, did I say that wrong? Y'all know what I meant. Okay, going back in with that crease shade and we're just gonna blend this right here a little bit. I'm gonna dab in Ferris wheel and base and start blending out that crease just a little bit. Cause not even in the crease do we want it to be unblended. That's the worst place to have something unblended is that crease. So far, so good. Okay, so now we're going in with the purple shade. I'm gonna use this brush right here. It has red on it, and I think that's from when, I don't know what look that's from. I can't even remember the last time I used a red eyeshadow except from whenever I used that, the BH Cosmetics Lunar New Year palette. Okay, so now that that's clean, we're gonna go, I don't know if this purple is gonna stand out a lot enough, which is Dance, but if Dance isn't enough, I'm gonna take a little bit of Techno. But let's go ahead and start off with Dance because that looks a little bit, well, these actually all really go together. So I'm just gonna go in with a little bit of Dance. And let's just see how that looks because, yeah, I didn't think it was gonna be purpley enough. So I'm gonna take, let's even them out real quick. It's not terrible. I just feel like the pink has a deeper undertone than Dance does. So I need that purple to have an even deeper undertone. So I'm gonna go take like a couple of dabs of Dance and then do like one of Techno or two. Not too much, Allie, don't go overboard. And there we go. Yeah, so that's what I needed, just something a little bit deeper. And we're doing the same thing, just being sure to blend those all together. gonna go back in with Main Stage, which is the pink, and just dab that a little bit more. Don't worry, because I know the pink is looking more like a stripe than blended, but we're gonna take care of that. We're just felt like the orange and the purple were really closing in that pink. It's not too much, y'all. Did I do too much? I did too much, didn't I? Let's just apply mascara and lashes because I feel like that's the only thing that's gonna save this. So let's go ahead and do that. I feel like it's blended the way I want it to be, but you know, eyeshadow looks a little bit funny without the lashes. So now let's go ahead and take our foundation I haven't used in a while since I got that L'Oreal one. We're just gonna apply this to our face. Probably didn't need 6 pumps, but that's what we're using. And let's go ahead and apply it. I swear this matches so perfect. Okay, so forgot the coverage on this. Could be the sponge, but going in with another layer, mostly for my cheek area. I feel like I've done this look before. Have I done a look like this before? Probably, who knows? I'm not original at all. All right, now time for some cream contour, cream blush. Don't know where that dance came from, but let's start off with highlighting. Where is my liquid blush? I'm looking for my liquid. There it is. Bronzer. Do not be PC. A little bit of this goes a long way. To give myself a bronzer helmet? What in the world? Means my nose is gonna have way too much product on it. Okay. Y'all be panicking, huh? Because I've been putting on too much product. I was like, y'all, this girl, she's gonna have on too much. Oh, I'm hilarious. Time for this blush. This is the Milani Cheek Kiss Coral Blush and Coral Crush. That's exactly what I just reminded myself of. I don't know the words to this song, but I do know the beat. What you gonna do when you really wanna know what you got to know, and how you gonna handle that? How you gonna act? How you gonna handle that? What you gonna do when she wants you back? That's the words, because y'all didn't have no kids. Didn't have no mutual friend. Anyways, yeah. Oh, I feel that. Felt that all too much. Okay, so I'm really only going to set underneath my eyes and down the center of my face. And then everywhere else, I will set with bronzer, blush, highlight. But we are just going to only set underneath our eyes and down the center of our face. And oh, underneath the bronzer. How you gonna act? How you gonna handle that? What you gonna do if you want you back? What you gonna do when you can't say no and start to show and how you gonna act? How you gonna handle that? What you gonna do? What song is that, y'all? Now I'm gonna have to listen to it. It's gonna be stuck in my head instead of around my nose because it'd be getting cakey in there. Gosh, this wind is insane. I'm having a dust storm today. It's annoying. I hate dust storms. Bronzer time. Still obsessed with this bronzer brush. Can't get enough of it. What you gonna do? Can't say no one is into showing. How you gonna act? How you gonna handle that? What you gonna do when she wants you back? It's like the only part I know. Oh, I cannot with myself. Going in with this blush, and I'm gonna take bottles. This side has a lot of blush. Who let me do this? Oh, it's called the Case of the X. We gonna listen to it. See, that sound I made did sound like it. Also, probably getting 90s vibes from my hair. Got that out of my system. Now we're gonna go ahead and go in with highlight, and we're gonna go in with Athens, or right? Yeah, Athens right here. Cause y'all didn't have no kids, didn't share no mutual song. Yeah, I'm absolutely listening to the whole song. Whatever happened to Maya? Whatever happened to her? Okay, so before we move on to lips, we're actually gonna go ahead and finish up the eyes. So I'm actually not even gonna take any brushes with any additional product, and I'm just gonna follow orange, pink, purple exactly how I did on the top lashes. Lashes, what's on the top lid? We're gonna do that on our lower lash line. Okay, maybe I do need to take a little bit more orange. And then taking the pink. And then taking the purples. Okay, so I'm gonna put pink in the lower lash line, but not this pink. I have a hot pink. So we're actually gonna take this Illuminati gel paint eyeliner in electric pink. We're gonna put that on our lower lash line. Okay, and then we're gonna put this one that my sister gave me for my birthday. We're gonna take the purple side and put that on our inner corner. And then coat the lower lashes. Should I do an orange lip, or is that doing the most? You're doing the most, Allie. I'm gonna go in with Spice and start lining our lips. You know what? I have a pencil brush, and I need to put more orange on my inner part of my lower lash line. I'll just take this one. But I need more orange down there, because I feel like I have the purple on the inner. You can really see the pink. You can see the purple, but you just can't see that orange. Am I orange? Is that why you can't see orange on me? What you gonna do when you can't say no and you're feeling about to show it? Nope, don't match. What you gonna do when she won't be back? What you gonna do when you can't say no? I'm not even sure what this black dot is right there. Set the brows. Set the brows with my essence. Make me brow. Feeling myself already. Boom. Boom, 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 boom. Bow, 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 bow. I'm too hyper today. Then I wonder why Ethan be running around the house acting how he be acting. right, you guys, this is the completed look. I hope that you guys had fun hanging out with me, just being goofy with me, and I'm soaking wet. She naked, she's soaking wet. Anyways, we're not gonna go there. Why do these songs be pumping into my head? Anyways, yeah, that is it for today's video, you guys. I hope that you enjoyed how the look came out. Does this remind you of like a summer sunset-y sky, like when there's clouds and the sun is setting, but like for whatever reason there's like purple and pink in the sky, but the orange from the sun? Does this look remind you of that? Because that's what I was going for. I like it. I like how it ended up coming out. Actually, like I said, this was definitely the look that had to be completed before it looked good. So guys, my number one tip to you whenever you are doing makeup, keep going. Like, just keep going, finish, see it to the end, because sometimes eyeshadow just don't look the best until you got everything on. And that was the case with today's video. So I love you guys, but always remember that Jesus loves you more. If you haven't already, please go ahead and give me a thumbs up. Also hit that subscribe button, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye guys. Mwah.